Special report. I'd like to walk with me and show you where I'm at. We are in a very sacred place, actually, for the Igbo people. We are in a place that called Obu God. What does Obu mean? The temple of God. According to the legend, and according to some historical information, the question is how the Igbo people, by the way, the word Igbo, related to the word Hebrew. Obviously, when they first came here, they asked him, who are you? They said, we are Hebrews. Well, they said, well, no, no, Hebrew, we are Igbos. That's how they got the name Igbo. And we are inside, right now, show them the temple of God. So, remember, the ten tribes have been exiled, and about 630 BC, they started their migration all the way to Africa. And according to the artifacts here of the Igbo people, some of this related to the tribe of God, the people of God. And this is a place that is a memorial for the tribe of God and for the people of God. So this is an ancestry that is not as important to them. It's important to every Jewish person in the world to see that. Shalom. Can you say something about this place? Can you tell a little bit about this place?
As you were saying, this is Obu God.
Obu God. Obu God.
Yeah.
The palace?
The palace.
Of God.
Of God, yes.
So really, is that a common belief for the people that the descendants of the tribe of God came here?
Exactly,
right?
Yes,
which is not far-fetched. The 10 tribes have been exiled,
yeah,
and exactly. They settled here.